Okay, we are killing time and riding this scooter by Kymco. Me and JP are on the 300. I don't know what it is, but we got a scheduled ride at Yamaha in about 45 minutes, so Suzuki is totally booked up. Yeah, I think it's a Kymco downtown. Our bikes are over there. Okay. So yeah, JP didn't want to ride this. He doesn't want anybody to know that he rode a scooter. And he had to wear this vest just like the one Scott wears. But hey man, riding is riding. So I videotaped this morning, I videotaped the campsite, and I freaking deleted it by accident right now. But we camped at Turkey Lake Campground. Bill Frederick's son campground is real close to Universal Studios. And the temperature was awesome, no bugs. Actually, I had to use a sleeping bag, that's how cool it was. And yeah, all good things come to an end, and we did our trip. It was amazing. We took the Amtrak auto train. If you click on my other videos, you'll see. Sorry, I'm trying to pay attention here. If you click on my other videos on motorcycle adventures, you'll see all the, this week's trip. It was a whole week, and Camilo chickened out last night. He was in a camp, and he dropped like the rest of the people that dropped. But the ride itself, everybody did it, everybody did fine. JP's aunt loving the scooter. Do you plan to get one within the next 6 months? Oh. A year? They're actually fun.
Yamaha SZ09, I'm getting riding, and he's gonna drive the V-Star. I think it's V-Star. It's a real cool looking one with the metal intakes on the sides that are real obvious. JP man, you look great. That's you man. Chance to ride this scooter, you'd love the seat. It is a real nice, comfortable seat. And you could probably go to Alaska with this sucker.